It's time for a fun level where everything blows up. You know, just with Helvet, since we're in Moscow, I'm going to try to talk in Soviet Russia without making the jokes. So, tank drive me. Wall blow up.
Diablo's invaded Red Square with an army of platinum tanks and is
I don't know how the hell I'm going to do this.
The Russian army has been mobilized, but Diablo's nanotech.
It's going to be really absurd, really broken.
They can deploy them. You've got to find a way to stop him.
I've been able to get you a new gadget in the field, 007, the network tap. This modified dart gun will let you take control of certain electronic devices. Shoot the device that you want to control, and then use it against your enemies. Good hunting, 007.
Now I don't understand why you need this, really. Delic, because he doesn't take the tank that way. He doesn't never tap it. I don't think. Actually, you know what, Strike, I'm not going to do it. I'm not that creative. Plus, next to impossible.
Mind if I drive?
So he dispatches the car and drives. He doesn't need network cap for that. Okay, he goes the wrong way.
Diablo plans to release a toxic gas into the Kremlin. You must beat his forces to Red Square, find the source of the gas, and neutralize it. You must arrive before Diablo's forces descend upon Red Square. There might be a shortcut beyond that wall.
There's an enemy among us.
Yes, there is. That's a bomb one, by the way. Here's another one.
Move the bomb into position.
I like epic explosions. But the tank hand you're going to be using most of the time, because the plasma gun's not that effective, and nano shells do not affect the tanks. You know, because... they're in Red Square. But these things have a lot of... These guys suck. I hate doing the turret rotating. It's really a pain. Speaking of which... It's a good thing it only takes one to blow them up, though. But if you notice what I mean, seriously... The tank rotates its turret so slow that...
The weapon has been armed. Evacuating now.
It just isn't worth it.
There are subterranean vents that lead into the Kremlin vault. Diablo must be...
Take a left.
...to release the poisonous gas. Get down there and eliminate the source.
The double O agent, that would be a tank that would patrol in the area.
Take position in front of the wall.
Now.
It appears Diablo is planning to use brute force to enter the Kremlin. You must find a way to stop those tanks from breaking through that wall.
Now, the nano things are going to come into play here, because they're going to, I guess, make... the pillars stronger. I don't know how, it just does though. Can't see my crosshair. One.
Well done, boss.
No, they're above me. They're not in here. There's two tanks protecting that in 00 instead of one. Oh, I weakened the support. I understand that. Yeah, I think. 00 is hard, though, because you take a lot of damage. And now the Healy comes. Healy, and that's the end of it. You weaken the supports. So that now, this happens. The supports completely cave in, and everything goes along with it.
Bond.
There, I finally understood.
Trace Diavolo's transmission to a location deep underground. It appears to be directly below the tank storage warehouse.
There, Platinum Ore done.
I know the location. I'm heading there now.
So the next mission is Dangerous Descent, and I got a funny story to tell you on this. But I'm going to save it for next time. Right now, obviously, is not a good time. I'll fix that. That's another should do on 00 to get it. I'm just always, every time I do the platinum, I'm always a little short, like maybe 10 seconds short.